left to kill. As long as I know that my life is what it has to be, decent, correct, that alone in the eyes of God, all I will say is that I am a very good man who has worked very hard to become good. And you want to destroy that. You want to destroy me. I am not going to let you do that. I had a book of Bible stories when I was a kid. I remember the boys' picture that I used to look at 20 times a day. When Jacob would wrestle with the angel. I never really understood the story. Only the picture. I remember that Jacob was young, very strong. And the angel was a beautiful man with golden hair and wings, of course. Still dream about it many nights. Please don't. Please stay. You can fix it. I pray for that. This is my fault. But I can't control it. You have to try too. I pray that God will crush me. Break me into tiny little pieces and start all over again. It's me. And that struggle. With the angel. Fierce and unfair. And the angel isn't human. And he doesn't hold back. So how could anyone human possibly win? What kind of a fight is that? It's not just. Losing means your soul thrown down into the dust. Your heart torn out from God's. But you can't not lose. I'm not going to leave you, Harper.